is UBeeO. This is a rapid pheromone-based hygienic that's been in research and development for over 12 years now. And so basically what it is with the pheromone vial, so these pheromones have been extracted and synthesized in a lab from brood that is infected with viruses and has mites in the cell compared to a brood that is healthy. So these brood that are unhealthy produce elevated pheromones that signal the nurses in the area to perform hygienic behavior. So colonies that are more sensitive to these pheromones perform more hygienic behavior and are able to better protect the colony from spreading mites. So this is a trait that we can actively breed for. Essentially, UBeeO is a test to measure colony sensitivity towards these pheromones to select and breed for hygienic behavior. So how it works, essentially you would have a capped brood frame aged between pre-pupa to purple eye. And so you would just use our test ring to gently screw the test ring into the capped brood area. And so it's just three sprays of the pheromones. You put the frame back into the colony, and 2 hours later, you would pull the frame to measure how many cells they uncapped after that 2 hours. So if they score in this high UBeeO range, the 60 to 100%, they are... it's statistically significant that they are more resistant to mites and disease. So they're going to manage mites below treatment thresholds, more likely to overwinter. They're more resistant to chalk brood as well as nociva. And if they score in the low range, that's a colony that you may want to requeen with a high UBeeO queen. You may need to monitor them more throughout the season, and they're more susceptible to building up higher mite disease loads. So they may be less likely to overwinter. If you're a breeder, obviously the golden goose would be selecting in the 60 to 100% range, and otherwise just as a management tool, kind of knowing where your bees are at, and over time, breeding in the trait to your aviary.